Hey. Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano.
What's up, guys? I'm Tom here again for another part of Uncharted gameplay. This will be part 5 in my series. I know it's been a little bit of a while since I gave you part 4. Haven't had time to play games much, but okay, here we go.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Ooh, watchtowers.
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay.
Let's go check him out. Up ahead.
Yeah, you'll wait.
Wait here. Come I'll on. Go take a look.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
I try.
Almost guarantee there will not be anything in the first set of ruins.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet.
Oh.
I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face.
Ooh, treasure, though.
Get a good read on them.
Yeah.
Hard to do that
a
in
bottle cap.
You're talking to some guy named
probably not
Antiquity
a
Master
bottle
37.
Yeah, I can see that.
No? Okay. All right. Just gonna jump down here. Oh.
Not much to see here.
Well. Ah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Air.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
Stop driving.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Oh.
Stay put.
See ya.
Okay, so I actually have to look for ruins.
Let's get out of here.
A guided path, it seems.
This looks promising. Come on, baby.
Yeah, come on.
Let's go, go.
Come on. Fine. Myself. I guess stick to the dry bits. Oh! Nope. You're not mudsliding today, good sir. Looks like a right bit of fun, but cannot do it today. Aha! I couldn't get up there? Really? There's none. Oh yeah. I suppose not. There's gotta be. There's no way it's gonna make me walk all of the way over there.
Ah! Thought this thing was all terrain. You gotta gut it before you hit the hill.
Yeah. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Direction. All right. Knew it.
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow.
No.
Keep it in the center.
Power.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
What am I, James May? I don't think so. Yes. Come on.
Onward and upward.
Oh, no way.
I got bug in my
getting
mouth.
Nowhere fast.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Easy.
There we go.
Piece of cake. Are we, like, going towards the mountain? Is that the... Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
And now what?
Huh. Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
All right, let's do it.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Foreshadowing, they're definitely going to use the winch.
Oh,
shit!
The winch. It's probably going to be, like, to save someone's life.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Whoa. Power!
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Yeah. Woo. Here we go. Okay, we go down here. Can we make it up this? Come on.
And go.
No.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
That's fine. We can
let's
walk
go check
from
out
here.
That tower. I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Ooh. Wench marks.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Okay. Come on, dude. Get up here.
Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. To what, be his lookouts?
For my notebook.
That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
No, it is not. And we will continue to find treasure as soon as I figure out where the hell I'm going. No? I'm guessing it's probably not up there. much more likely that it's... Yep. That's what it is. I knew it. Combat roll into the mud. Woohoo!
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really?
Ah, where'd it go?
I don't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
Not sure yet. You know what you're doing. Wrap it around the tree. Ta-da.
There. That ought to do it.
And combat roll. Into the driver's side.
Wow, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch.
Yeah.
Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victory.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Ooh. Oh, come on. There.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Ah, power slide, come on.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Ooh, do I make to make decisions?
Just follow my lead.
I really... really want to just ram into him. But also, yeah. I think we should ram into him. A little fun to this. Charge! I'm gonna run him over. Am I not gonna be able to run anybody over? Seriously? Dive. We go. Come on, where's that sniper? Yeah. Whoa. Come on, why do we not have any other guns? Shit. Oh, seriously? Oh, come on. What the hell am I supposed to do with this?
Thanks,
as close to death as you can get. Thank you.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
I don't think Rafe has much of a say in the matter.
Oh, we're gonna find another thing. Oh, yes. Love one of these. Sniper rifle. What's up? Do I have a... It's around here somewhere. Ooh. Automatic. That would be sweet. Here we go. Let's do whatever this is. Ooh, special weapon. AK. No? Coming through. More special weapons. There's not actually anything on this. Come on, we gotta go up somehow. Any way up? Oh, that's fast. Like advanced Far Cry climbing the towers. Whoa, no. Go up and over. Can you get up here? There we go. I think that's the right thing. What? Oh, it's just up here. There we go. Yeah, that's it. I hope I can zip line down from here. There's nothing more up here than a zip line.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Yeah.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Fuck. Wow.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Piece of cake.
One down, one to go.
Yeah.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Yeah.
Easy.
There we go.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. The rape's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Ooh, what's over here?
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
I bet it is.
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Bet you can in a second. Watch this. No. No. Oh, you...
Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, okay. Jeez. Well, maybe not useful. Okay. Pot. Combat roll. Combat roll. Sneaky bushes.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups,
smoking, come on.
Trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. Just a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Never. Power. Ooh, ruins. Let's go see it.
Sully, what were you talking about?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
So
check it out, boys. What is it?
Ruins.
Cool.
Not sure what's cool about it. But let's see.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Yeah.
Oh. I will talk to him when I get down. Yes. Nice.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Sweet view. Wow.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Combat rule.
Here we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
Little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Hmm. Something to stand on. To stand on. Probably that box right there. Right here. Yeah, like this. Not take that. What about these? These. No. Come on, man. Where's my hint? I need a hint. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Duh. Oh, there's windows on this side. It's probably this side.
Hey, be careful, kid. Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Cool.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery!
Okay.
Whoa.
I'm attached. Well, that went well. Look, it's got wheels.
I'm fine.
Because they had that kind of sophisticated wheels in pirate rescues.
Covering the car closer.
I think not.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
That bridge down.
Furious button tapping. Yeah, I wonder if it really makes a difference. Even slightly faster than,
there we go.
You know, whatever the max is that it requires. It's probably not going to require too much.
Well.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
I guess. I hope not. I like this game. Woo!
Hang on!
Oh.
Who wants to do that again? No?
This cake is so good.
That Avery spent all that money on towers, would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Raspberry coffee cake is so good. The best. One of the best.
Well, it was worth a try.
I got mud in my mouth. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Well, I guess there's a wench up here on this tree. Or wenchable. Oh,
well,
yeah.
Well, he only knows about the gunsway height.
Which is worth
combat roll into the mud.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Yep.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him. Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Yeah. What? What? Oh, for... Okay, fine. Combat roll! Love my combat roll. And power jump. Woohoo! Sorry, extremely muddy here. I'm guessing I have to line up the car more properly than what I had it, and that'll probably do a bit better. I'm gonna mess up these stairs real quick.
There we go.
Perfect. Oh, can he jump into the car? Aw, that would be cool.
All set. Here we go. Thing under control. Hold on to something.
Airtime.
That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Aww.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
You think? Can I blow these doors?
Sam, give me a hand with this.
I'm thinking so.
Yeah. see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
I'm thinking we're gonna need a few more. This needs to be a big explosion. Yeah, what the heck. We'll do all four. No. Okay.
God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Glad that didn't kill me.
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Come on!
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's, Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Wont.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, that's not good. Come on, pull him down. Oh, fine. I got shot again and died in this game.
Hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They have the map.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Okay. Well, that is going to be where I end part 5 of my Uncharted Let's Play series. I will catch you in the next one. Bye.